Hey, what's up, everybody? It's AJ here, and this is my attempt at a press conference. It has been an interesting season. We are not where we want to be as a team, as far as in the standings. We're like number 18 in the standings, and we only won like 2 games that we played. So I think we're like 2-6 now. That was not the plan. But when you're a new franchise and trying to find your own, you take the bumps and the bruises. You know, this is a battle, and we're just taking our scars right now. So I just don't want my team to be discouraged about what's going on. It could be really emotional. I know I was last night against Las Vegas, and congratulations, Vegas. You know, you did your thing. We played a really good game. I was thinking that we were going to wind up eking that one out, but just couldn't get our offense going. I couldn't really throw downfield like I wanted to for some reason. I targeted James Hands a lot. I think I targeted him like 17 times and he received 12. The reception was 12. So, you know, we tried our best, you know. I do think that I probably should have spread the love around a little bit more. I believe James saw the most looks. I will definitely have to work on that. Passing yardage was 213 comparatively to theirs at 167. Our rushing was 68 and they had 167. So you have to be a lot more balanced with your pass game and your rush game. That's the only way that I've seen that you can win, unless you have an astronomical passing game. You gotta have both. You gotta be able to run and you gotta be able to pass. And unfortunately, we're just trying to find our niche and things. So. Third down conversions, we had 4, they had 6. First downs, we had 14, they had 12. Even the first quarter, they scored a touchdown and we only had a field goal. And Bryant, first of all, Bryant is our non-contract kicker. He did an amazing job. The score was 9-24. Those 9 points was because of him. So to you, Bryant, thank you so much for that. But as I was saying, in the third and fourth quarter, all we did was just kick field goals and they made major moves. I mean, they kicked the field goal for the third quarter, and in the fourth quarter they had 2 touchdowns, which made a hell of a difference. You know, that was the game. So we're going back to the drawing board, trying to figure things out. You know, with Eddie Gage playing for so many teams that have a history from being down and then all of a sudden making the playoffs out of nowhere, who knows, we may be able to make it anyway despite what's going on right now. So we'll see. But thank you for taking the time out to listen to me and everything. And I'll try to make these press conferences a little bit more. I do so much already, but press conferences was something that I didn't really think to do. So here we go. I hope you enjoyed it. Have a great day, y'all.